It doesn't happen often, folks, but it appears that I may have a...
Psst. Over here! Come on now! I'm relieved to know they sent a professional, at least.
That makes two of us.
Right. Well, you're not exactly what I was expecting. I was told I would be meeting a girl. How do I know you're not an imposter or some sort of double agent? Don't think I don't know this could all just be an elaborate trap to set me up.
Look, no offense, Mr. X, or whatever your name is, but I really don't have time for this. So if you could simply just give me what I came for, I'll be on my way.
Yes, yes. I have it right here. Evelyn Carmichael's autopsy report. Here, take it.
Thank you.
I trust you will put this information to good use, because accountability and justice is at an all-time low, I'm afraid. It pains me to see this once great city, which stood as a bastion for reform and progress against our oppressive communist origins, succumb to the trappings of corporate bureaucracy and petty corruption. Corruption so often typical of your Western governments.
Whatever you say. Now, if you don't mind, I really must be going.
Well, there is still the matter of my payment. 1,000 credits was the agreed-upon price, I believe. Isn't that right?
A little piece of advice. When attempting to extort money from someone, don't give them what they want before trying to rip them off.
What? What? You mean you aren't going to pay? But I risked everything to get you that file!
Chalk it up to a learning experience and move on.
You scoundrel! You'll regret this someday. You just mock my words!
See you later, X.
I never should have trusted you. You Westerner.
To the crowded areas of Lewis City.
That's professional work you got there. Are you a guinea pig? A veteran? Shit. Compared to you, my job looks homemade.
Good job, Lao Wei. I see you found the first relay. Now hack it and turn off its security protocols.
Access granted.
One down, two to go, my friend.
Access granted.
Good. Second relay is down. Only one remaining.
Access granted.
Excellent work. I'm starting the triangulation now. Should have a location very soon. And I've got it. Jaya is hiding in an apartment building called the Hengsha Court Gardens in the Yuzhou district. I'm sending you her coordinates. Get over there and get us the money she owes.
Bye bye. 最好有事。